Tirunamalai is such a beautiful ecosystem where many of these gurus of different dimensions of Hinduism who have mastered that dimension. I tell you, the mastery Yogananda Puri had on yoga is extremely powerful, amazing. I don't think any other human being can master yoga to that level where he will just tie the iron steel thread on his chest. He will inhale and tie that and exhale and that thread will go to pieces. Mastery of pranayama and yoga. It is not that he has done this only once. He has done this multiple times in multiple stages. He had 43 heart attacks when he was in the deathbed. And he did not die. Hospital said that we can't even understand what is going on in him. He stops the heart and starts. After half an hour, they got frightened. So they sent him home. In the home, he said, all right, this is the time I'm going to leave the body. And he left the body. It's beyond any medical science. He's beyond any medical science. He taught me the knowledge of becoming kayakalpa degi. Means even when you leave the body, it will not rot. It will not deteriorate. See, the whole spiritual revelation was done to me by Arunagiri Yogeshwara. Making it as a practical expertise was done by Raghupati Yogi in yoga tradition. In Siddha tradition, Isakki Swamigal. So, I had a very powerful ambience, beautiful ecosystem. That is what I am struggling to reproduce. I think with the grace of Paramashiva, I'll make it happen. With the grace of Ganapati, Paramashiva, Kailasas, gods and goddesses, I'll make it happen. All the great beings, experts, masters in each field was available to me. Same way in Vedanta. I can't even imagine somebody beyond Annamalai Swamigal in Vedanta. He can just sit in Nirvikalpa Samadhi and Sahaja Samadhi forever. Unbroken Sahaja Samadhi. The most powerful unclutching, most powerful unclutched being I've ever seen is Annamalai Swamigal. Even when his eyes are open, you can look into his eyes and see that he is unclutched. He is in Nirvikalpa Samadhi. Only in his eyes I realized anybody can come in front of him, there will not be any expression in his eyes. He will be just seeing, but there is no reaction from inside. Such pure Nirvikalpa Samadhi. One side, the great Siddha, Isakki Swamigal. The other side, great yogi, Yogananda Puri. The other side, great Shakta, Tantrik, Acharya, who achieved Parashakti, Kuppammal, Vibhudananda Puri. The other side, Annamalai Swamigal. I tell you, all these people, all of them were completely in sync with other. Nobody had ego clash. Because fortunately, all of them are experienced beings, not just intellectual. Even the Shivacharyas who taught me in Tiruvannamalai temple, they were all in so much respecting all these gurus. They were all in so much sync. And Pandaranganar, who taught me whole Shaiva Siddhanta, he was so much in sync with all of them. Actually, one guru will drop me in other guru's class.